Okay. More Starbound. Hooray. Probably make a better pickaxe. Maybe one out of silver. Gold. How much gold do I have? Oh, I have plenty of gold. Hopefully it's not a crappy pickaxe, though. Oh, I need a silver pickaxe first. Oh, damn it. Very much silver. How much does it take? Eight. I'll just make the distress beacon now, that way I know I can make it. If I can even make it with all this, yes I can. Yay. Oh crap, I crafted two of them. That was more than I wanted. Luckily I still have enough silver. And very little copper. Anyways. I guess I have to build a copper pickaxe before I can get a silver pickaxe. Yep. Which means I need more copper. Which for some reason seems to be a rare mineral around here. For some frickin' reason. This will make my yarn table. I can't make it anymore. This should give me enough. For sure. I've only got three leather. Six, actually. Need more. Got more iron. Some copper. Three copper. Might give me my copper pickaxe, actually. Yep. Exactly enough. Silver pickaxe. There's an iron pickaxe or not. Nope. Let's go straight to gold. I guess this thing is supposed to be good or something. Okay, got a leather. What can I make here? This cost quite a bit. Not sure. Avian worker pants. Honors stuff. Interesting. That thing's not evil, actually. Amazing. But it's not evil. I'm gonna actually put background to this. And I'm gonna run out of wood. I'm gonna go chop down trees. Which, I mean, whatever. Let's not craft that many. We'll do that. 78 of it. I not really need. Let's do that. Okay, I'll leave that spot so I can beam up right here inside my house. Because that sounds like a good idea. It's always useful as a craft or building material. Okay, cook that piece of meat. And I guess we'll explore the surface a little bit. And hunt while we're at it, I guess. Oh. Alien meat. I believe that the bow gives me a higher chance that they'll drop leather, but I'm not sure. I know it helps in getting meat. Oh boy, this is a fantastic pickaxe. Much better. Let's cut this down. Clear out some trees. Now that it doesn't take me forever to freaking get it. Stop. that. Okay. Now I think we're getting to parts where I haven't been. Hope I've been here. Looks like some iron. That's nice. I guess that's one copper bar worth. Out of here. Oh god. Evil. What is this thing? Awesome storm slicer. Let's see what this is. PS 17. Or damage per swing 17.59 swing speed. Jesus. Let's try it. Ooh. That's kind of cool. Scythe. Yeah, apparently I'm getting hungry. There. Now that took care of that problem. Lots of iron. It's getting dark. Oh well. What's this? Coal. Good. Wow. Okay, good. Nice amount of copper. Thinking about crafting myself another set of copper armor just because it looks nice. For vanity slots. Or at least I would if copper was a little more. You know. Thing in this planet. It looks like I've been finding more. So maybe. Let's see what's over here. A whole lot of nothing. Oh my god, I can dual wield flashlights. That's funny. Oof. Okay, that weapon's not that great. Thank you. saber-toothed turtles. Got them both. Oof. Okay, Z doesn't automatically go to my left and right slots. I was hoping it would. Like how the scythe ward looks, but it just doesn't have very much damage output. It's nice that it has a projectile though, I guess. Start.